another visitor. Stay a while. Stay forever.
All right, new day, new responsibilities. I've installed some things here and there, some pockets in the legs of my armor and such. There are some things which I can't do if there are no people living here, and the thing I should aim for is three people, three settlers in this little place. And the second thing, I had a video about almost 1 hour of running around on the map. I can show you. So I just went around here and here and really not found bigger animals to hunt. I've also spent my last 2 skill points. One of them went to medic because it also raises the medic skill plus 25, and it makes me able to make a few more kinds of health items. I've got the hunter, of course, the vance, which made it possible to spend 6 skill points. I have both of the finding skills, so now I'm finding enough-ish amount of the worst ammo, I think. But I can shoot a lot, even though as the damage is not so much. I haven't got the sneak skill. Instead, I went for science and action boy. Makes my action points regenerate faster, which makes me better at combat. And this one is needed for some stuff, and I want to invest into it soon enough, because the science skill makes you able to build really interesting science stuff. I did it before, but that was an Hungarian play, some hacking, and and 1 strength for later to able to get blacksmithing, which essentially makes you able to modify and repair your power armor, which I have 1, but only with a chest piece. So the other thing would be looking around here, maybe, or maybe here, because this seems to be a city. I remember to swim through and there were a lot of enemies. So I should shoot some game, and also I'd like to return to public Diamond City. I want to return to Diamond City because there were some people who are seemed really under the mood and homeless. So I hope I can magic some smile into their faces. So that's the thing I should do. Now I have 2 party members, 2 friends. Maybe I can call them friends later. I hope so.
Hey.
Something you need, sir?
A strange electrical butler and a skag from a game I remember playing before.
Moving out.
So I think we will move out now. Let's just see some things first. And maybe I need to install another bed. Let's go. Oh, it's a nice rainy day. In the morning in the game. I couldn't. Wait for it. Okay. So I couldn't scrap this. I can scrap a lot of things, but not that. And I don't want to scrap my half-lower, of course. So where should I go? And is there anything in this radar dish? I don't think so. Nice. Okay. Let's just go back down. Let's say here. Drop. Okay. Me and my holy machete. And what's this? I thought it's a cable, but no. And I just made some modifications to the graphical settings. I hope it will be worthy. Okay. And I
yes, well, isn't this all very exciting?
Maybe, maybe. It depends. Oh, yes. I looked around that whole barren place and there was no animals, sadly. You see on here. Oh, and yes, I was inside here. It's not clear. Ticket excavations. Maybe I could take a sneak peek in there, but I'm not sure. Let's just walk over. Oh, and by the way, till now, I've pasted music later, so let us see, can we get some music here? It's working, you? No, this has the best music. Okay. I will find some cars. Scrap, of course. I. And I also keep a lookout for plants. Oh yes, and the other thing is that I took out. Hello? Okay, Brahmin. I took out a mod which made plants able to grow without supervision, but it made another mod not working. The white plants planting. Okay. Food items not found. Oh, the usual more rat infestation. Hi! Little one. No! You sound like the rocket engine. Oh, a trader. What a shame. Okay. At least they have to rest somewhere more peaceful. Okay. Can I again? Okay. Oh, another trader. Real good. Anything drop down? Sadly, no. Okay. Let's put my weapon away. Hello, stranger. You look good.
Hey, Scava. Let's train.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see what you got.
And now, a word from our sponsors.
In business, she's
pleasant. Oh, I have a sealed magazine. I haven't opened
she's the life of
yet.
The party. In private, that special young man thinks she's perfection. But what he doesn't know is she wasn't always this way. That's right. She's who she is because she's smart. She uses the laser grafter home plastic surgery kit for that natural, seamless beauty. Laser grafter, the industry leader in new age cosmetics.
You're listening to Metallic Radio, the number one AM station in all of Boston.
It was a short one. Goodbye, my man. Strange that I even sense enemies. But only meet my weapons drawn, so... Yes, this is the field where the Moritz...
Danny, you've got to get me off this island! It's inhumane!
I'm sorry, Phil, but the state says there's no room for you in a normal prison. I realize it can be difficult living under these conditions, but look at the bright side.
Not really. Wait, look.
The space, Danny.
Don't go away.
Like my mind on its own rock.
I know. Every time I bring you supplies, you look more and more crazy.
Where's the ball? Where is the ball?
Then do something!
Hey.
Talk to the state! Get them to grant me a pardon!
I'll try, Phil. But I don't think it'll happen.
Just out here. Just as I wanted to stop it. Okay, you can believe it now.
In fact, she's standing right over there.
Oh my god! You brought me a woman! Someone to talk to, play games with, be my friend!
Sure, that's what she is, a woman. Now, do me a favor and don't switch her on until I've left. This is strictly off the books, and I don't want anyone on the ship to see it.
Of course! And thank you, Danny! Thank you so much! Danny! You're back!
Yes, Phil, and I've got good news. The Supreme Court ruled your imprisonment unconstitutional. You've been granted a full pardon. You're free.
How? After all this time? I'm free! Well then, what are we waiting for? The three of us will get on a ship and head straight home!
Three of us? What do you mean by that?
Why, you, me, and Lily, the companion you gave me last year.
Oh god, what have you done? You mean it's still here?
Yes, and we're getting married in 2 weeks.
God damn it, Bill. You're supposed to kill it, not fall in love with it.
What? Why would I want to kill the only other person on this island?
She's not a person, she's a robot. I brought her here to challenge you and to keep your survival instinct intact. And perhaps, if necessary, put you out of your misery.
Alert level elevated.
But none of that matters now. You're free. But if you bring that machine on board, she could turn hostile and sink us all. Not to mention, she's probably completely insane.
Endangering at minimal distance.
For all she's been on this island with you.
Analyzing hostile. Dare you speak that way about my wife?
Bill, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to put her down.
Oh! You can!
Stand aside, you fool, before she...
Heads up.
Wait. I wonder what happens. Okay. Who's the good dog? Okay. It's not really on your eyes, I see. Okay. There is a trader. Hello? Hi.
Excuse me. Best scrap in the Commonwealth.
That sounds good.
Hear anything lately?
Nothing you'd be interested in. Now, I got merchandise to move here, if you're still buying.
Indeed.
Let's see what you have.
Okay, it's not the same at least. Okay. Thank you, man. Enjoy the flag. Oh! More sealed mail? Oh. Hi. Don't see anything under here. Okay, and no more. Ah, yes. Dog. Okay. Hi. Somebody else killed this red stack. Oh! I thought that it was a red stack, but no. Ah! They don't want to kill cows. They are so cute. Okay. Well, I'm not really interested in.
Still in one piece.
Yes. What was that? Hello. What are you shooting at?
I buy and sell. Just put up everything you got, and let's see if we can make a deal.
Maybe this is a two offer.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Spawning traders now.
After a hard day's work, nothing beats a night at the pub.
What if I want an offering?
Okay.
Wouldn't that be better?
Well, technically, yes, I'm just looking at the components I could get. And the price, of course.
If I'm too busy drinking.
For Christ's sake, somebody at my door!
Really? Then what? I don't get my...
Oh, and the seal magazine package. Wait. Oh yes, these are free. Thank you.
Oh, you mean to Shamrock Tap House? I like that place.
Of course you do, you practically live there. So come on down to the...
This is too much for him, that's the problem. Oh, Prevar money. Nice. Yes. Cool. Can I? No, I can't.
It came from outer space, from where no one knows. For what reason, few care. And yet, when the alien known as Degrillion stepped out of his flying saucer and shot the president, the people had no choice but to watch the skies.
Do not be alarmed, humans. I come in peace.
Oh, but you just shot the president!
Never mind that. It was an accident. But don't worry. I've already replaced your fleshy leader with my top lieutenant, Bort. You will find him more than capable of running your puny planet.
All hail, President Bort.
He's a machine. How can he be trusted to run the country?
There's no limit to what Bort can do. He could destroy the Earth. He could balance the budget. Odds are, he will do at least one of those things. Either way, it is not my concern.
All hail, President Bort. All hail, President Bort.
Never before have you seen a creature like this. Cold, unfeeling, with laser cannons for arms and veto power over the House and Senate. It's a science fiction adventure you won't forget when President Bort goes
okay,
to Washington.
Okay, let's go. Where?
And now, a message from our sponsors.
Okay.
Hello?
It's Polly.
Polly! So good to hear your voice. I bet you're calling to tell me you got into CIT. Your mother thought it was a waste of time, but I knew he was smart enough.
No, Grant, I didn't get into CIT. I'm in prison.
Prison? Oh, I'm sure it's not a big deal. Everyone in town knows you're a good boy.
It is a big deal, Grant. I boosted a car and they're saying it's a felony and they're gonna try me as an adult.
Well, how about that?
Why is there a friend of mine?
Also, you complain how you haven't grown as much as the rest of the boys. But the people at the station can see it plain as day. You're a man now.
That's not a good thing. I can get 20 years.
I don't know. I hear the prison has some good work programs available.
Cannot disarm.
Learn a valuable skill while the other kids are busy studying philosophy and social science.
Grant, that's all well and good, but I need you to pull me out. I only have one phone call.
And you
it's better
call your grand.
If it exploded
Listen,
into our faces.
My grandson is no
so.
Player. You tell those men at the police station
and there is
a
man.
Stay as long as it takes.
What's up?
Yes, over here.
Please come here. Really?
Move here. Here.
If you only have one phone call,
head over there.
Why?
Go there.
There.
Okay. Okay, you can't. Okay. I understand it perfectly.
I'm all ears.
So what if you would collect all the loose items around here? Mm-hmm. Oh.
And now some music.
And I even could sleep here, but I think in this world mattresses aren't safe. Because you could get infected or ill. Vidar Faragul. Red Roach. Trader. Trader again. Well, really, let me spend a little bit in here. No. The mask? Yes. Trader Vaughn. And everything is chucked full of traders, so well. Oh well. I mispressed but wonderful. So where was I? Can I? No, I can't. But let's go to the south and we will see what happens. That's the plan. Red Roach, Brahmin, Red Roach, Brahmin. Okay. This is a Red Roach and Brahmin situation, I think. Hello, Red Roach. And it usually saves after having no enemies around. Hello. Is it the place I was before? Yes. Yes, I think so.
Dial now. You've found
found the looking in this trash pile. Atomic radio. Not really.
And now, an important public service.
He's learning to hide. Really good.
So, Linda, how's school?
Well, I'm trying to figure out what courses to take next term. I'm thinking about taking home economics.
Home economics? Let Mr. Handy take care of that stuff.
But Mr. Handy doesn't give you course credit. It's senior year and I just need something to fill the time. So I wanted something easy.
Okay.
Linda, that isn't right.
Civilians.
How would Mrs. Anderson feel if he told her her class was a joke, just like her life? I never said it was a joke. I like Mrs. Anderson. You have a strange way of showing it. You take that class and you're wasting her time and yours. So what class should I take? None of them really interest me. Hmm. Not everything has to be interesting.
What are you?
School is about learning the skills you need to succeed in life. Now, let me take a look. Now see? There's a class you should be taking. Oh, that's that new firearm class, sponsored by the good folks at Beretta. Why would I want to take that? You're gonna have to learn it sometime, Linda.
What?
They say the communists
are shooting at people.
And you're not gonna be able to fight them off with blueberry pine, are you?
Hey, what is... Oh.
In fact, why don't I help you get a leg up on your studies? We can practice on that immigrant who moved in next door.
Don't kill.
Is that legal? Oh, of course. They call them illegal immigrants for a reason. It's me. As an American citizen, you have a constitutional right to shoot them.
Good.
Come on.
Nice.
Don't buy you a gun.
Okay. I shouldn't touch this button. Just a few more rats made a lot of commotion. So any dead bodies I could discover, because I really need that food, you know. Well, little salvage is good either way, but still. Okay. Okay, it was a bit strange. Two more rats. Maybe the coals are invading? Who knows? Okay, it's a strange place. Let's go away. And you? Hello?
Wait, was it on the left or the right? You gotta be here somewhere.
On the right. Oh, hi.
Have you ever noticed that junk in some places comes back? Creepy.
Really? That's good to hear. Nothing here. Okay. Let's go south. Oh. Oh, yes. Oh, bubble, yes. More rats? Yes. Oh, what's this? Jumping ant. That's not good. That's bad. And there are more ants. I wonder what part of them are they attacking each other? It seems to be so. Okay. No. No. Oops. Oh. Oh, you have a flamethrower. Really good. All right. Maybe I should help a bit.
And we'll show you how to punch the tables with a quick 1-2.
And yes, they are already dead.
Some of the greatest fighters you've ever known, like the Brockton Bomber, marvelous Matt Murphy, and
sorry. I would like to hear about those ants. Not my ants, but the little bugs. So I forgot to... This is a new one, it has a special ability. Faster fire rate and faster reload for a rifle. I don't know, but I use what I can. So I wanted to help you by this, but well, Good, sounds good. Okay, so ants. Yes, ants. The thing is about ants.
In the back when times, overgrown insects were the stuff of science fiction. Old world horror vids depict giant nightmarish ants devouring people whole.
Yes.
And the consequence of the Great War is that many old world nightmares became a reality.
Yoo-hoo.
Giant ants can be found throughout the wasteland. They come in about as many varieties as people do. Seeing as ants outnumbered their human nemesis 100,000 to 1 before the war, it's a wonder why mankind hasn't already been overrun. On the East Coast, citizens of Canterbury Commons like to tell tales about a woman who managed to befriend a colony of giant ants.
Mm-hmm.
She used her powers to dress up as a supervillain and harass wasteland settlements.
Really.
This goes to show you the kind of colorful characters you'll run into once you've traveled the wasteland long enough.
Okay. Why I'm doing this, I don't know. Maybe just for fun. This is a pretty big collection of shacks here. Anyway. Okay, can I? No, sadly I can't. There's a big place. Oh, it's west, and I need to go to the south. Should I go around that place, or... Oh, black bloatfly food. Where are you? Yes, there is the little bloatfly. Bloatflying. Hello? Hello. Hello. Okay. There is one on the left. Okay, okay. Where's the last one? Maybe nowhere. And I'm lucky. Okay. Bloatfly hunting was good. What is that? The usual more rat. And Roman and civilian and so on. But oh, it's a blue canvas. More rats, yes. Usual mole ratting around, but why is pillow? Okay. This was the secret pillow keeping place. Sadly, yes, no. Okay, let's go to the south more. Oh, hi. Mm-hmm. There are a lot of sealed builds around here. What's that? Oh well, nothing important, and I hope I will finish the cow infestation too. There is a house, a lonely house. I might be brave enough to look into that. Hi. Oh, nobody likes you. You are rabid. Okay, good. So maybe I go this way then. There are a lot of camions around here. I wonder why there are so many. Even has a old master. Okay. They have really good luck. That could be a problem. Okay, I see vicious snarl. That's a problem. But oh, what a surprise. Okay. Oh! Really, a lot of stuff. Okay, let me just revert this boner thing because I'm not really satisfied yet. Okay, I've added a few more enemies, but I lowered the overall chance to 50%. I halved it. So hopefully there won't be world traders and more rats everywhere. for example, blood box. So, Mish. Maybe I should rather scavenge and hunt a bit and only then go to the south, because time is... Yes, it's after.
We had a deal. Hand over the goods. You know.
I ain't giving you points and shilling hemp bushes anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square. What? Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
Aye.
Whoa, whoa. Easy there, Scam. This doesn't involve you.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
Okay, okay, just take it easy. We'll lower our weapons, all right?
Okay.
Just don't do anything crazy.
I haven't got even doubt.
Now hand over your money. All of it.
That's it. You're dead.
I don't know why you say it. Ouch! Okay. Nice. Sorry, madame, for the commotion. They are not talking to me nicely.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
Thank you.
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the cans. We always do. Now, let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
I have a lot of cigarettes. I hope you have the money for
I've
it.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
A little bit of everything.
Sounds good. And no, she doesn't. Okay. Not a problem at all. Oh, these are ladders. I don't need the metal one. Black sweet sounds really, really enticing. Okay, I don't collect these ones. I need the drugs for better drugs. Do you buy Grizzly or This Is The Meat? No, you aren't a connoisseur of good food. One pack of cigarettes. I'm trying to look into both directions. Oh, and I haven't ever read Dr. Forsyth's note. Okay, now I have a time to do that. Oh, hi. Root steel. Fiberglass. Okay. No. I could find it. It's not. Oh, it weighs only two. Well, biometric scanner. Yes. Broken filter. Why not? I think I will give her this. And then I could buy all of her wares. Let me see. Four mood fruit. Nope. Mentat. I will find it, I think. Oh, it has a pretty hefty cost. Duct tape. And the cooking pot I've made the distiller. The previous part. Oh, it's cheap and have copper inside. Who would know? Okay, key balls, packing material, telephone. Sounds better. These two. And this is okay. Nope. And I have a lot of money. Don't know how or why. Thank you very much, good lady. So let me. Hi.
Excuse me.
Never take a hit of jab again, I swear.
Good idea. I didn't want to skeleton. Okay. I couldn't sit down here. Can I do? Yes. It's more comfortable. Where were those notes? And this one, yeah? Exit B-Boy, what have I found? Inconceivable. And what is it good for? Avoiding all damage from an attack. Okay, I need to collect 99 more for this. And that note from Dr. Foresight. Notes? Okay. Found it on somebody. Steam packs, antibiotics. Notify officer awards. Sadly, I don't remember where I find it. Found it. Alright. So, yes. World chess trader. Oh, another trader.
Hi.
Hey, Scava. Let's trade.
Hi.
Alright. Let's see what you have.
Not money. Yes, basic security is precious right now. And one adhesive, okay. And I can offer these things. And maybe, perhaps, something from here. Why not? Okay. I take apart others. Thank you, lady. So, I could look around in the trash bins over there, but it's not decent. Scavenger, hi. Oh no. Okay. Oh wow. Hello, hello. I hope it's too late now, and I will have. No, I don't have any food. I'm set, Panda. Oh, I can salvage you. I think I can salvage you. Yes. Oh, and large warat. Okay. Well, just a moment. Oh, there seems to be something up there. I'm not sure I can climb this, but yes, I could. If I'm dexterous enough, I could just do this. Nothing I see. Here is a trap yet. Can I drop down? No. I wanted to help, really. Just let me smoke this one. Okay, I see now. And he just died, I think.
Oh no. What's that noise?
Which noise? No! Hello, radar. We don't like your kind. Take that leg. And that head. Okay. And I think there are more. In. Oh. That only woos somebody, not is. And that's why I've installed that mod. To find the dead bodies. Oh.
Sir, Pocket's able to carry more than you, eh?
Uh-huh. Let me see. They say. Equipment scrapping. Yes, I know. Okay. Fine. Fine. These ones. Alright. Hello, good sir. You seem to have style, but are more enemies around somewhere. Where? That's a mess. What is a mess? Hello. Hello. Hello? Hello? Who they are shooting at? What do you see? What is? Mess? Who are you? Hello? Okay. I don't really understand, but she seems to be an interesting personality. And, by the way, friendly. Hello? I wonder. Maybe she is an addict for a combat drug or something. Well, so they are shooting at each other, okay. I don't think I will know anything from them. Oh, got a roach. Intaka, please. So, everybody calm down. Hopefully, there is... Yes. There is Ness. Who are you shooting at now? Call? Perhaps? Hello? And she's deadly. Maybe it's a good idea to go with her. Even as she don't even notices me. Okay, combat AI at work. What? What? Hey.
Hey, buddy. You looking to earn some paps?
Yes, but what is this sound?
Depends on the job.
Hear me out.
Oh, I would. Good. I don't think I will ever get that job. But I'm still curious. She should calm down a bit. Okay, I don't understand her. Hello?
Frank says I'm mostly docile, but it doesn't mean they won't fight back.
I see. Okay, this is a local problem. I should not indulge myself, they know better. I should not really care. Let's go this way. And try not to step on mines while doing it. I will go salvaging and hunting, not trying to understand strange human behavior. Alright. So, I have a nice open area that way. When my settlements haven't produced anything yet. Alright. Oh no! I'm so heavy. Ho ho ho! Look hi!
Sir.
Yes, you know what happens now.
Of course.
Of course. Alright. She steps in the club and the walls are burning. If that were on fire and there is somebody who is colored like an enemy over there. Okay. Are there any mines? Maybe I should get over there to the end of that fight. I don't really know locals. Of course, if anybody who seems unintentional victim, I would help. But till that, not really. Oh, Minuteman. Okay. Android injector fusion cell. Maybe a weapon? My fair lady? No. No. Okay, so Minuteman. Or just a second, woman. Maybe making jokes why perhaps people are dying. Not the right way of behavior. So, what can I see when I go around that corner and just before? Can I? No, I can't. Definitely. Okay, there is a radar. I'm somewhere. Maybe he's shooting at me right now. So I need to tell him, please don't do it, and they always comply. Have you seen somebody this fast? Hi, I'm already here. Please don't shoot me. Thank you very much. Fine of you. Sorry, you only get a passing hit. And then I think I will run up here and take over, because it seems to be a prudent move. I hope nobody is here. Whatever it is, sounds good. Okay, I am potioned, and that is good. Okay, let's just in case close this door. Alright, and now what? Now nothing. But perhaps if I open this door. Climb up here. No. Just one more time. And then I try to jump over there. Exactly to the door. Yes. Just like this. And, oh no, I couldn't jump up, and that's a problem. Okay. Maybe if I would be younger, then I could do it, but now. Okay, there is one. Why don't you jump? Two! Surprise! Hey! Almost hit me. Hey! Hey! Okay. So, do we see anybody else? Yes, because I'm in danger. So, let's just hunker down here. And wait for it. Hello! How do you do in this wonderful day? Alright. Do you see anybody else? No? But I think we are right.
Hey, up here, on the balcony.
Yes.
Hey.
I buy it, so. Just put up everything you got. Let's see if we can make a
deal. Oh, we can make a deal. Good.
Let's see what you have.
So, circuit model. Sounds mouth-watering. Oh no. Do I still have a carton of cigarettes? Yeah. So now? Indeed. Oh, and vegetable starch. Thanks. Thanks, man. I hope you will be around after I looted these people. There are a lot. Thank you. Well, that's what I'm talking about. Yes, later. You are wise, but I need to process this stuff. Why not do this? Do press of the R key. Okay, and now to process it. That's good, thank you for notifying me, but maybe I missed it. Oh yes. Okay, I have a few stuff to be processed. Until it's processing, it's good. Okay, man.
Best scrap in the Commonwealth right here.
Just like me.
I'll take a look, sure.
So do I have anything even which I want to sell him? For example, this ones. Because I couldn't scrap them. Okay. Any more? Okay, I have pre-armory. Almost. Just the dial back a little bit. Maybe this. Okay. Thank you. And I'm almost full. I will come back later! The coast is clear, you can come out! I think. Did he tell me anything? Oh. Wow. Oh, dog. I love you. This one. Oh no. The hat. The hat was the problem.
Sir,
okay. A lot of things and yes. I think this. I never use this. I'm too heavy. Maybe I should put that. Wine out, I never could sell it. I do not remember to sell it. Okay. Nice. It's a shop. It seems to be so much of a shop. Hello? Can you carry anything more? Let me see. Perhaps. Maybe he would. Different lengths of pipes. Mr. Handy's box. Okay. I will take that. These look like circuit boards, but I couldn't get them. So that's it. Okay. And I think nothing was up there. Yep. Oh, axes. No, nothing. Oh, and I'm fatty and I'm thirsty. How am I? Parched. Yes. Okay, I drink. Just like when the watchers notify my send and drink and. Food and water, purified water. Because I can, yes. Okay. I've collected not a lot of food. Okay, guys, we are going home ish now. Oh, I can salvage this too. Rather doing the cars.
You!
Yeah?
Get over here!
Where? How? Hi? What?
Over here, quick!
Yes, I see. And?
Yeah, you! I'm talking to you!
Please do! Talk to me! Should I?
Quick, before they see us talking!
Yes, but you know, you are sitting up there and I'm down here. Yes, indeed. You don't. But I'm here.
Quick, before they see us talking.
I couldn't be much hairier. Ah, now.
Don't stand out in the open so much, for shit's sake. You wanna get shot?
No, everybody's dead.
And hear me out. I got a kind of proposition for you.
That sounds good.
All the douchebag raiders ahead of me while they're preoccupied killing those dumbass settlers in their white night. Never mind why.
Nice description.
You gotta do that anyway if you wanna get that sweet ass suit of power armor I can see on the roof.
Oh.
And I'll pay caps on top of that. Plus more to come if you get the job done. You may have to kill the settlers and the goody-goody. They don't matter though. Kill them if they're in your way, or leave them. Up to you. Personally, I just offer.
Mm-hmm.
Come back to me when you're done.
Kill the raiders in the museum. I will bring back some stuff. Who and then I may be. Don't want to look around too much, because then I couldn't really carry anything with me. So I think I will keep to doing these cars if I have any more. And that is an comforting sight. Okay, I think. Alright. Empty! Oh. Oh, can I? No, I can't. No, why could I? Mm-hmm. Okay. The shortest way is there. Towards home. I think I will look at the lake at least. Then I go home at the other side, on the world side of this place. Hope there are no more rats. I left you. Can I salvage this big one? No, and I don't really know that I need it, so let's do it later. Okay, let's just look around if I see any animals to make friends with. But that's only dog. Okay. So I never was around this way. Or not the hallway, at least. You see? Yes, I think I will examine this place and this and this. And maybe I will have time for that. Then I will go home to the weather station. So at least see if anything comes loose. Oops, oops. There are no animals. Also not. Nothing. It's a really empty place. Without game. Vicious mongrel. I wonder if there is good eating on those dogs. No. You, but no, I don't. Now I see you again. Okay, and the sun goes down. There are the little doggos. Okay, stay hidden for a bit of time. And when we are in range. Not happy killing dogs, but especially in the second condition they are, we could have some more meat. But as you say, Kotzer, just like that. So do I. Oh, red stag. Oh, red stag. Hello. Hope she won't notice me till it's too late. Oh, she's already stuck on me. Oh, there are two of them. Hello? I think this is the winter hat. Guys? Food! Delicious food. Ratstag meat. See that? See that? Turks. Wonderful. Or even cool. I hope this is a place, and yes, this is a place where animals live. Nice. I don't know if I should kill all of them, but anyways. And there are two. So let me see if I'm sliding. No! No! Okay. Please be for a bit, thank you. And I hope I could reach him. Yes, stop for a time, please. Nice. And now I hope I can catch the other one. Just a bit more, just a bit more. Nice. Okay. Fine. Four red stacks. That's a good thing. Okay. A little bit hurt. Let me just get a healing powder on the wound. On the wound. Wound or wound? Wound. No. Wound. Maybe I should change these two keys. I always use them opposite. Settings? I have done it. So now this is the clicky thing. Should I detect? Oh, wow, hi. And this one is the quick time. Hello. I think it matters who kills enemy. Because on this I haven't found any good meat. Hey, I'm stuck. Meat. So, it's not clicking, but I don't see any hostiles that way, even though I could survive it, so I hope for the best and feel the battles. This water mod is looking good. There's three different settings for loops, and if you want them to be, oh, and I'm again. Can you still carry my burdens? Oh, and I'm drinking everything. That's not a good thing. And that's the end of it. Which Cotsworth could carry, so maybe I should stop right now. But look at that. What good can be? Okay, let's be quick about it, because it surely has radiation. Anything inside? Yep. Some empty something. Army helmet, skeleton, and nothing else. At least nothing else interesting. Let's go into the water. Little islands. It's a tree stump. I hope for something better. Yes, I never was on this side of this place. Maybe more inside through this stream. Yes, yes, when a bridge will come, I already was there. Alright, I think I just run home now. I doubt that any interesting things will happen.